The Queen's cartoonists like to feature a lot of composers from the early 20th century. For a long time, I wanted to feature the composer Eric Satie, but I did not have a cartoon to play his music with. Then I discovered the Soviet-era cartoon Hedgehog in the Fog, and it was perfect for a piece of Eric Satie's that I love.